Gambler's Home. And before
guitar, the very best, Mr. Newman.